here in the Galapagos, we have the privilege to have close encounter with wildlife. That's because they don't have many natural predators and they don't see us as threats. We can get very close to them in the trails and they don't really mind. They know they are safe with us. And this is because we always follow the national park rules.